For the dog, not you.
Thank you.
What you doing with a cancer dog anyway?
Community service. Needed to get into West Point.
You're going to West Point?
Want to, but it'll probably never happen. Went to Congressman Upperman's office, see if he could recommend me, but I couldn't even get an appointment.
Upperman? He's a congressman?
You know him?
White guy, red face, sweaty?
Yeah.
I'll be damned. Hey, babe, did you know that Wubby's a congressman?
Seriously?
When I was a dominatrix, he was one of my regulars. Dude used to like me to whip him and call him Wubby.
And now he's a congressman.
Do you still whip him?
Well, I retired years ago. Leather underwear is not too good for my lady parts.
Would you ever think about coming out of retirement?
Never.
Even if it meant giving an underprivileged Southside kid a chance at achieving his dream?
S&M is not like riding a bike, Carl. You can't just strap on a pair of stilettos, pop a ball gag in someone's mouth, and start to whipping them.
And that is not how you ride a bike.
Hey, that's okay. Who's gonna let a poor Southside kid become an officer anyway? Hey, I'll just enlist, embrace the suck, retire an old, disabled, sad alcoholic. Maybe they'll let me teach high school ROTC from my wheelchair if I'm lucky. Come on, Bootsy, I know you gotta eat.
My post-baby feet and knees.
Ooh, I should put those in the trash can.
Hello, old friend.
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Congressman, but there's a, Lenora. Lenora here to see you. She says she has an appointment, but I don't have it on the calendar. Congressman Upperman will see you now.
Thank you so much.
You ready?
Well, we missed you so much.
It's been a while.
What made you?
No talking!
Harder.
What did I just say?
Harder.
You went harder?
Oh, my God!
There's a kid I want you to recommend to West Point.
Oh!
Good kid, big heart, born to serve.
I heard he recommended someone.
Oh, bitch, I'm not asking.
What's his name?
Carl Gallagher.
Maybe I could unrecommend the other kid.
Maybe?